Alsace, we're right to be worried. The package I grabbed from Raqqa Sulmer contained canisters of plutonium particles, each marked with one word. Todessturm. Deathstorm. We know the package was en route to renowned physicist Dr. Antonello Galvani. Galvani is being forced to work for the Nazis. He's based at the University of Neroli in the north of the country, at the heart of Mussolini's fascist state. His wife, Viriana, is a key informant. It was her who tipped us off about the package. The Nazis must have got suspicious. They placed her under house arrest. She told us her husband had hidden his research papers inside a music box. He also made sure to encrypt them so they can only be read using a cipher. The Nazis don't know any of this yet, but it's only a matter of time. If we're going to learn what Deathstorm is, I need to get the cipher from Dr. Galvani, grab his research, and spring Viriana. Galvani's wife, Viriana, is a vital allied informant. She's under house arrest. Have to find and free her. Galvani's residence is in this quarter of town. Should be where they're holding Varyana. Looks like that's the house. Varyana, run for it!
Thank God you made it!
She makes it to Allied Lions. The locket she gave me must contain the key to the music box and to Galvani's research. Galvani should be around here. Galvani. Looks like he took the brave way out. Better search his body. This isn't just a suicide note. It's the cipher. What is this place? Wonder where this tunnel leads.
er ist tot!
Scheiße! Wer ist das?
The research was contained in a music box. Looks like the Nazis don't know that yet. The music box. Gavant, that's the research accounted for. Exfiltration point. Propaganda minister should be around here somewhere.
Thank you. Hey, stop us!
Leutnant Gerhard Blecker. Autorisationscode Eisen Scorpion. Ich brauche sofort die Einheit Valkyrie. Sofort, Soldat. Sofort.
Better find a good position.
Thank you.
So much for the Green Devils.